I'd like to sing you a setting of a poem from a book called Lord of the Rings by J. Tolkien of Oxford University. I love this Lord of the Rings. I keep rereading it. Tolkien manages to create an entirely new world, new peoples, new creatures with their own history, their own geography. He's even invented a new language, especially for the book. It's called Elvish. The principal characters are hobbits. And one of these hobbits is Bilbo. Now, Bilbo is a poet who's had many adventures. And in this poem, he's sitting beside the fire, reminiscing in his extreme old age. Towards the end, he hears comforting voices speaking to him in this old, mysterious language. I sit beside the fire and think of all that I have seen, of meadow flowers and dragonflies in summers that have been, of yellow leaves and gossamer in autumns that there were, with morning mist and silver sun and wind upon my hair. I sit beside the fire and think of how the world will be when winter comes without a spring that I shall ever see. For still there are so many things that I have never seen. In every wood, in every spring, there is a different green. Sit beside the fire and think of people long ago, and people who will see a world that I shall never know. But all the while I sit and think of times that were before, I listen for returning feet and voices at the door. Elbereth Gilthoniel, Silivren Emma Miriel, O Menel Aglareneroth, Nachairet Palamdiniel, O Galatremenen Norath, Faluinos Lenina. I listen for returning feet and voices at the door.
Ooh.